Hi, let's cooking spaghetti Korean style. Boil the pasta. Saute the chicken. Garlic. Red onion. Potato. Onion. Stir. Additional mushroom. Additional water, chicken stock, white pepper, and sugar. Oyster sauce, sweet soy sauce, and sesame oil. Stir and mix well. Additional the corn flour and mix well. Put it on top of the spaghetti. Sesame seed, and voila, that's very delicious and savory.